Yo, GM, GM, everyone. My name's Tommy, and in today's video, I'm going to talk to you about the first Tap marketplace for the Tap ecosystem, which is brought to you by the Tap Wallet and Explorer. I'm also going to show you how you can accumulate points and trade them in for Tap Zero tokens, the first privileged authorization token mint, which unlocks 0% fees throughout the whole ecosystem, or your favorite UNATs like Natfrogs or the Royals. So if you like this kind of content, then please like the video, and just like the color of your grandma's hair, it will turn gray. So here we are at tapwallet.io, and Tap Wallet is a Bitcoin native wallet, home for your Bitcoin assets. Easy and safe to trade, inscribe, and manage assets with Tap Wallet, advancing Bitcoin technology. So that's your runes, your BRC20s, your inscriptions, your UNATs, your DMT tokens, and of course your Tap tokens. Everything can go and be in the Tap Wallet. And then you can go and connect. And just like this, you can also use your Unisat wallet, Xverse wallet, OKX wallet, or Magic Eden wallet. Anything that supports Bitcoin wallets can go into here, and you can sign in to the Tap Wallet Explorer, where you can unlock the marketplace. It is available on any device, and we do have an exciting partnership that I'll talk to you a little bit later with a new Chrome extension. So here we are in the marketplace, and this is on the Tap tokens. So the most recent people to be listing were these ones, which is Traverse tokens, Gosi tokens, Karma tokens, OrdFi, Sora, Traverse, Jib, all these sort of tokens. These are TAP, Tap tokens. Now, there is new functions coming virtually daily. Every single 6 hours of the day, there seems to be a new update. So this is what was latest one, is activity. So you click on the activity tab, and here you can see the latest people that have been, what they've been doing, and they've been listing. So this guy's listed as UNAT, the Royal, on this time and for this much money, and these people have been listing their tokens, and this person delisted. So that's a good thing to do, so you can search. So let's go and search for the Tap Zero token, because that is our, like, a past token, which is the first privileged authorization token mint, which means if you want to set up a token, you can set the whitelist details, all the different parameters you choose. That's what it means, privileged authorization, just like the UNATs did with Royals on Mscribe. That was the first privileged authorization token mint, UNAT, to come out. This is the first Tap token with this sort of thing. And there's four for sale, and you can get one for just around $35. In Bitcoin, it is this much. And that is the alpha, because you can go and inscribe it. We do have still 5,867. This is how new it is, still available, like, to mint. But the cost price has just recently increased to 0.0075 Bitcoin, which at the current market rate is around $42, just round. And it, obviously Bitcoin's dropped down a little bit. When it goes up to the 60k range, I imagine it to be around $45. But I do feel towards the end of the year, we should be testing all-time highs, and Bitcoin could be over 80k, even 100k if we get a really big bullish, like, leg up. Who knows what's going to happen? I mean, that's what I feel is on the cards, and it's only a matter of time. So back into the Tap Wallet. If you want to go mint and inscribe, that is past token, which unlocks 0% fees throughout the marketplace, throughout everything ever comes out in place for the Tap Wallet and Explorer. You can get 0% fees for holding just one Tap Zero token in your wallet. And back to the marketplace, because we have so many different features. You have DMT tokens. Okay, there's not many listed, but you have, like, Natfrogs, Natcats, sort of their own tokens. You know, people have made those DMT tokens. They're not that popular, Baked. I think that was the first ever one from the Mscribe guys. Pretty sure it was. And then there's, like, UNATs, which are the art, unique, non-arbitrary tokens that do change, that come grow in supply size over the time. They're all, like, the traits are gathered from the Bitcoin block data. It's quite technical, but UNATs are a big thing. And we have the Royals. Let's search for my personal favorite, which is the Natcats, because we have Natfishers. So we have three Natcats listed. So this one is 800 $13 and 0.145. These ones are a bit more above the floor, so this one's not so bad. If you're looking for one, the sun hat smoking with the blue zombie eyes, that one is for sale, but we can check out everything. We don't need to just check out that. So this is huge for the Tap Marketplace. This is very early days. It's been out less than 1 week. And as you can see, there is not much activity on sales. You can go on Action and look at all the sales here. So there has been a few sales for these DMT Shrooms. A couple of Tap Zeros have sold. Some Natfishers have sold. And some Blockrunner tokens all sold. Again, I don't think these are associated with the Blockrunner. I don't really know what it is. But anyway, it's brand new. It's developing at the speed of light, and very soon there is going to be a points system come into place. So every time you make any sort of interaction on the marketplace, like buy, list, sell, etc., etc., you're going to get points. And if you accumulate 100 points, you'll be able to trade that in for one Tap Zero token. If you accumulate 150 points, you'll be able to trade that in for one Natfrog. And if you accumulate 200 points, you'll be able to exchange that for a Royal. So that's really, really cool. And hopefully it'll bring a lot more people in to come in to use the Tap Marketplace. Also, if you do like giveaways, come and join our Discord. The link is in the description of the video. And we do have ongoing a Tap Wallet, Tap Zero weekly giveaway. So it's on AlphaBot. All you come in, you put all your details in, connect your Telegram, join the Discord, all that sort of thing. Connect your X and you'll be in the raffle. There's 178 entries currently. Ends in 5 days. So you have a 1 in 17 chance to win, which is pretty good. Odds, not bad at the minute. Of course, a few more people are going to come in because it's only it's got five days to run. But there, here it is. If you want, come and join that. Because there's a big announcement on the horizon, and I'm going to drop this alpha because we're going to collaborate and join forces with the Miser's browser, which is a crypto-centric Chrome extension web browser for your Android or your iOS. And it's huge because they have, this is them on Twitter, they have a lot of followers, but it's not about the followers, it's about the active users. Because let's have a look at their graph, which is just down here. Their report for July is growing so fast. 2.8 million downloads with 679,000 monthly active users. So we're going to have promotions on this running on the Bitcoin section for the Tap Wallet and Explorer, which is our wallet, which is this one here, which we just talked about. Here, bang, here, it's going to be on the Miser's browser. So we're expecting a load of new people to come, or at least hear about it and grow. This is so early. I'm so excited to bring you this alpha. And this is our X. Come and join our, follow our X, not join. Join the Discord. Of course, all the links to everything are in the Discord, which is pinned in the description of the video. You can find everything in there. Like, and I'll leave you the link to the Tap Wallet at the top, and then the Discord. That's all you need. And then you can find the X, you can find everything. And then, yeah, we post so much stuff about everything to do with the Tap ecosystem, track, tap, everything, pipe, all this sort of stuff. And our friends at Unitap are constantly evolving together, building constantly, building and building and building. Here you've got a Natcat and a Royal building, building, building blocks. Everyone's building. It's time to build. Getting ready for the explosion of the Tap ecosystem, which can bring DeFi to Bitcoin. It's possible through all this stuff. We're just going to keep building the infrastructure and see. And then what's going to happen? People are going to come and use it. That's the plan, everybody. Like, that's what I see happening. So, like, I do work for the Tap Wallet and Explorer. That's why I'm talking about them quite often, because I'm excited for it. It's a startup. It's brand new. You can watch it grow from here and go to here. And let's see what we can do with it. Like, here is the tools for everyone that's involved in Tap that wants to trade their tokens at the minute, or their UNATs, or whatever they want to do. Like, it's building, it's getting built, 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 built. So is it going to be like super popular in the future? I hope so. And we need people to come and use it. So please come and use it and try it out. Join all the raffles, win some Tap Zero, go and register your name. etc, etc, etc. There's so many things you can already do. So thanks a lot for watching the video, and if you enjoyed the content, please like the video and subscribe to my channel if you like me enough. That's absolutely amazing. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.